Hello merchants, today I'll be showing you how to create your global site tag in Google Analytics. First, we'll begin by going into your Analytics account. Make sure you're using the correct view. Typically, it'll be all website data. We're gonna go here to Admin, Tracking Info, Tracking Code, and there is our global site tag. Already generated, ready to go. All you have to do is copy this and add it to your website. Now, if you do plan to use any remarketing or audience demographics and interest reporting, you will need to make sure that these two settings are on. Lastly, if you are using this on an e-commerce website, there is one other setting that you need to make sure is on, and that is in our e-commerce settings. Enable e-commerce and enable enhanced e-commerce reporting. This will make sure that you are tracking your conversions and other relevant metrics. Once you're done here, you can click on save.
Let us know if you have any questions in the comments, and please subscribe to stay up to date for everything e-commerce.
Make sure to watch our other videos on how to add the global site tag to your favorite e-commerce platform.